Thank you. out for the Otterbein lineup in game two. Leading off the shortstop, number 5, Katrina Worsbicki. Batting second, the catcher, number 23, Sage Jenkins. Batting third, the second baseman, number 19, Maria Heron. Batting fourth, the first baseman, number 11, Hannah Dobrynek. Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 1, Isabella Fisher. Batting sixth, the designated player, number 15, Megan Payne. Batting seventh, the left fielder, number 4, Macy Allen. Batting eighth, the pitcher, number 21, Jess Gunter. And batting ninth, the center fielder, number 20, Kendall Sestilli. Yellow Jackets starting defense in game two. In right field, number 32, Julia Gersey. In center field, number 29, Lexi Coggins. In left field, number 18, Jackie Kasai. At third base, number 33, Cammy Miracle. At shortstop, number 5, Emily Mao. At second base, number 7, Angel Minasol. At first base, number 9, Reagan Thompson. Behind the plate, number 17, Bridie Bricker. And in the circle, number 16, Nikki Camerati. Leading off the first inning, the shortstop, number 5, Katrina Worsbicki. Now batting the catcher, number 23, Sage Jenkins. Batting the second baseman, number 19, Maria Heron. Daddy. Now batting the first baseman, number 11, Hannah Dobrynik. Here's the Cardinals starting defense in game two. In right field, number 1, Isabel Fisher. In center field, number 20, Kendall Sestilli. In left field, number 4, Macy Allen. At third base, number 8, Savannah McCoppin. At shortstop, number 5, Katrina Wurzbicki. At second base, number 19, Maria Herron. At first base, number 11, Hannah Dobrynik. Behind the plate, number 23, Sage Jenkins. And in the circle, number 21, Jess Gunter. Bottom half of the first inning for the Yellow Jackets, the left fielder, number 18, Jackie Kasai.
Oh!
Now batting the shortstop, number 5, Emily Mao. Batting the first baseman, number 9, Reagan Thompson. Leading off the top of the second inning, the right fielder, number 1, Isabel Fisher. Fielder number 4, Macy Allen.
Yeah.
now batting, the pitcher, number 21, Jess Gunter. The designated hitter, the number 26, Ashley Matusik. Thank you. Now batting the catcher, number 17, Bridie Bricker. Batting the right fielder, number 32, Julia Gersey. Leading off the top of the third inning for the Cardinals, the center fielder, number 20, Kendall Sestili. Now batting the shortstop, number 5, Katrina Wurzbicki. Now batting the catcher, number 23, Sage Jenkins. Now batting the second baseman, number 19, Maria Heron. Thank you. Leading off the bottom half of the third inning for your Yellow Jackets, the second baseman, number 7, Angel Minnesall. Now batting the third baseman, number 33, Cammie Miracle. Now batting the center fielder, number 29, Lexi Kagan. Leading off the top of the fourth inning for the Cardinals, the first baseman, number 11, Hannah Dobrynek.
Coming up.
Now batting the right fielder, number one, Isabel Fisher. Batting the designated player, number 15, Megan Payne. Now batting the left fielder, number four, Macy Allen. Leading off the bottom half of the fourth inning for the Yellow Jackets, the left fielder, number 18, Jackie Kasai. Yeah. Now batting the shortstop, number 5, Emily Mao. Now batting the first baseman, number 9, Reagan Thompson. Running at second base for the Yellow Jackets, number 12, Anna LaGuardia. Now batting the designated player, number 26, Ashley Matusik. Now batting the catcher, number 17, Bridie Bricker. Now batting the right fielder, number 32, Julia Gersey.
Thank you.
top of the fifth for the Cardinals, the pitcher, number 21, Jess Gunter. Batting the center fielder, number 20, Kendall Sestilli. Shortstop number 5, Katrina Wurz-Bicki. Now batting the catcher, number 23, Sage Jenkins. Thank you. Betting the second baseman, number 19, Maria Heron. Now playing second base for the Cardinals, number 9, Taylor Barron. Off the bottom half of the fifth inning for the Yellow Jackets, the second baseman, number 7, Angel Minasol. Third baseman, number 33, Cammy Miracle.
Hey,
Now batting the center fielder, number 29, Lexi Coggin. Sixth inning for the Cardinals, the first baseman, number 11, Hannah Dobrenik.
I'm one of the greatest, ain't no debating on me. I'm still levitating, I'm heavily medicated.
Now batting the right fielder, number one, Isabel Fisher. Now running at first base for the Cardinals, number 6, Ashley McConnell. now batting the designated player, number 15, Megan Payne. Now batting the left fielder, number four, Macy Allen. Leading off the bottom of the sixth inning for the Yellow Jackets, the left fielder number 18, Jackie Kasai. Batting the shortstop, number five, Emily Mao. Now batting the first baseman, number nine, Reagan Thompson.
Yeah.
Now batting the designated player, number 26, Ashley Matusik. Now batting the catcher, number 17, Bridie Bricker. Now batting the right fielder, number 32, Julia Gerzi. Pitching for the Cardinals, number one, Isabel Fisher. And now in right field is number 21, Jess Gunter.
Right.
off the seventh inning for the Cardinals, the left fielder, number four, Macy Allen. Now batting the right fielder, number 21, Jess Gunter. Now batting the center fielder, number 20, Kendall Sestili. BW wins game two by a final score of 2-1. Thank you for attending today's doubleheader. Just a reminder, the next home softball doubleheader is on Sunday, April 1st, when the team hosts crosstown rival John Carroll University at 1 o'clock. At this time, we ask, due to COVID-19 protocols, that all fans kindly exit the softball field. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Again, thank you for attending, and please drive home safely. I'm
Happy Easter, everybody.
Okay,
okay, I'll make sure.
So, you guys
hey, what's up?